First, open a browser and go to google.com and type XAMPP download. Let's open up official website. After clicking on download 32 link at the main navigation, XAMPP server is downloading. Downloading is complete. Install the program and click on run. Now XAMPP is installed. Configuring Apache by XAMPP server. You may not observe this if your Windows firewall is not active. Click on allow access by leaving default option as such to proceed for PHP mail parameters. Now click on finish and select the language as English. Now XAMPP control panel is opened. Let's start the Apache server. Now let's create a hello PHP file. For that I will type php echo hello world with h1 tag. PHP site locally on XAMPP. Thank you for watching this video.